In this video, we'll take a quick look at how to use getters and setters in C++ to manage private variables within a class. We'll be working with an ACControl class to demonstrate how to control an air conditioning system's temperature. First, let's talk about the getTemp and getACMode methods, also called getters. These allow us to access the private variables _temp and _ACMode from outside the class while keeping those variables secure. We also have the setTemp method, which is the setter. This allows us to update the temperature and, based on the value, change the air conditioning mode. For example, if the temperature is set higher than the base, the AC switches to heating mode. If it's lower, it goes to cooling mode. Otherwise, it stays in normal mode. Initially, the temperature is set to 25 degrees, and the AC mode is normal. When we change the temperature to 30 degrees using the setter method, the AC mode automatically switches to heating. This is a practical way to manage your object's internal state safely. Getters and setters help keep data safe by controlling access, making them an essential part of object-oriented programming in C++.